school students at St. Ethelreda recently put on a production of The Lion King. The student-led play was part of a partnership with Big Shoulders and the Academic Achievement Institute Corporation.
It was St. Ethelreda's turn. Out of the 4 to 5 years we've been coming here, they would normally only get 2 days. This year they got four, and that's what allowed us enough room to attempt to pull off The Lion King like we did today.
Students did everything from costume design, live drumming, dancing, and singing.
What I loved about this production is it's like a family. We all want to come to the same goal of finishing this and it all looking beautiful. So, you know, we're all working hard. We're all thinking about what it would be like, you know, seeing how beautiful it would be. And we all just came together and, you know, just made what we thought would be beautiful and pretty for this whole play.
What I love about drumming is to like get into rhythm with all everything around me. It applies to my school life because like the beat we did at the end, that beat helps me on math, and I just play that beat in my head and it like it goes with a pattern and it comes back to me. And then I keep playing in my head, and then I get good scores on my tests.
No production is complete without a great director, a sentiment that's echoed by the students.
Doing Mr. Donaldson, he's really nice. You know, he helped us. He's not too mean or nothing. He's perfect. And he helped me understand a lot of stuff that I didn't understand, that, like, what I had to do in the play. And, you know, we got the job done. We listened and everything. And yeah, we did perfect.
The students left a lasting impression on the director as well.
It is so much talent in this school. The champions in chess. They doing great with basketball, where they have to just play and practice basketball down here. They don't have a gym. But when they go out to play, they win. And so they were just hungry to finally get AAIC in here for 4 days throughout the week for the 6-week summer program. And they showed their appreciation by working with due diligence in doing this play.
Reporting from St. Ethelreda, I'm Susan Thomas.
Please click on the Archdiocese of Chicago shield to subscribe to our YouTube channel, where you'll find hundreds of Catholic videos. And for more great Catholic content, connect with us on social media.